So we're gonna work on today's session. The basics of her listening, responding to her name while she's outside in public. Gonna start by making it relatively easy. Waiting for her to not be too distracted or her nose to not be into something. To say her name, hopefully call her back for a treat. Just wanna do that over and over again until she hears her name, she comes back on her own. Cici. Yes, good girl, good job. Yes, good girl. Good. Good listen. Good job. First, we're going to reward her every single time because I really want her to hopefully listen and respond when she hears her name instead of thinking about whether or not she's going to get any kind of treat or monetary reward. I'm going to try to make it kind of more of like a instantaneous twitch response rather than a thought out one. Hopefully we'll run into some pups. Kids are still out at school right now, but we'll try again on a later evening session. Just practice redirecting. Cici. Yes, good girl. Good job. And because we really want her to be conditioned to responding to her name and returning to us, coming back, I'm not too worried right now about holding focus and kind of just letting her go back to being distracted, exploring, walking along. We'll integrate more leash work and sustained focus on other exercises, but especially for the beginning, we really want her to be able to respond instantaneously every time when she hears her name, even outside in distracting areas. We're gonna just do the neighborhood, and then we'll do kind of more of like a public place. And then lastly, we'll hopefully build up to things like the dog park or playground or the trail where kids and people are out biking and things like that, where the higher level distractions are. So we really just want to build a very strong base first and then just kind of improve from there. Cici. Yes, good girl. Distracted, move away. Yes, good recovery. Thank you. Kids bouncing a ball and a dog the other way, so we're gonna go ahead and turn around. Cici. Yes, good girl. Good listen. Good job. Come on, let's go this way. I'm gonna try my best to kind of keep at distance when she can still respond. Luckily, we're starting really far away. Maybe it's a holiday or they let out early. I have no idea. Alright, she hasn't really noticed them too much. And before we get any closer, I'm gonna go ahead and try her name again. Cici. Yes, good girl. Good job. Good girl. That's how we also know kind of what that breaking point of fixation is, when we're able to kind of easily redirect her with her name, and when it's too hard because she's too focused on either the smells, the kids running, or the dog. So far so good. Basketball is going to be coming this way. She definitely sees it. I think she definitely sees the dog now too at this point. So we're going to hold here. Cici. Yes, good girl. Very good. Lots of repetition here. Try to slowly cross. If she starts to overreact, I'll go ahead and make space going back the other way. And I want her to just be able to see the other dog, not do anything. Perfect. Luckily for us, the other dog is pretty quiet. There's a little bit of fixation there. Good girl. Yes, good girl. Let's see if we'll be able to get her attention here. Cici. Yes, good girl. Good job. After this car, cross over. It's gonna be a lot of action for. We won't have enough space for the bullets on this driveway. So we're going to go. And as they move closer, we'll keep practicing with her name. Getting a little bit more distracted by all the smells. It's okay, boo-boo. Hi, awesome huskies. I know. Oh, no. Good girl. Cici. Yes, very good. Okay, good sit. Good job. Let's go. She did really well there. her to see first and then try to get her attention back. And then moments like that when she just kind of checks in on her own, she's gonna give her a reward as well. That way it encourages her, even if it is just for a treat or some praise, to kind of check back on us on her own every now and then. So that way you won't always have to micromanage and ask for her attention when you need it. Try to keep this video clip shorter so that way you guys will be able to see it today, but just know that we'll be doing a couple different rounds of this, giving her breaks in between, and just trying to go out at different times when people will be either walking their dogs or later in the evening again when the kids will be playing, and just practice this for today and tomorrow, and we'll start doing different locations. She's been doing really well. Now I want to turn left, so instead of pulling on the lead, I'm going to wait for her to not be smelling anything. Cici! Yes, good girl. Good job. Now we're going to go this way. Cici, this way. Good girl, very good. Okay. You can kind of see why it's important to really get that name conditioned in, especially when there's different distractions, because then you can immediately follow it up with that kind of guidance. Just got her name, her attention using her name, and then told her which direction to go or to follow me. A lot of times we have a hard time giving that guidance or direction because we haven't had that focus yet. So that's why this part of the exercise, even though it's really simple, is really important. Cici. Yes, good girl. Good job. Alright, this way. Good girl. making sure to give longer breaks between using her name, so that way it's more impactful. And also trying to use her name when I actually need her attention. One last time here.
Cici.
Yes, good girl. Yes, good job.
Come on, it's okay.
There you go, see? You're okay. See, this is all you. They're barking at the TV because they're crazy. Good girl. See, it's okay. Come on, let's go hang out with everybody. Come here. No, it's okay. Hey, come here. Come here. There you go. That's a good girl. Lilo, stop. Lilo, stop. Okay, boo boo, you're okay. Feel so good. I know. You gotta leave it on though. I know. I'm sorry. Oh.
Cici.
No. Come here. It's okay.
Cici, come here. Come here, Cici.
Hi. Hello. Hi. Hi. No, boo boo. Girl.
There you go. Sit. Sit.
Have you on it?
Have you on it? Hi, Cici.
Can I sit with you?
Okay.
Will that help?
Yeah, I'll sit with you. Come here.
There you go.
Come here.
Oh, no, he's just gonna stand. Okay, come here.
You gotta drop it.
Uh-uh. Are you growling? Oh, it's okay, boo boo. Oh, it's okay. You're okay. Oh, so loud. Come here. You're okay. Oh, it's okay. No, I know. They're just getting amped up.